Lime Rock is a 2-hour, 45-minute sprint race. It is drop down, throw out. Anytime we get there, and it's a short format, short lap, it's all about pit stops. And you have to be really good about traffic and how you flow and how you go with them. So I have to open up a spot for them to go by, and I have to not hold myself up at the same time. And I got to maintain this super fast pace. Every 54, 55 seconds, I'm doing a lap. So it's you do a lot of laps in a stint. As long as you don't do something as a driver to screw it up, the Rahal, Letterman, Lanigan team, BMW, will always take you to victory lane there.